here's the scenario. You've been on a holiday and you took your iPad with you and you took a camera and you used your iPad and the camera connector kit to back up photos from your camera onto your iPad. And when you get home, you have to take those photos off your iPad. So what are you supposed to do? Well, if you're on a Mac, it's super easy, and I'm going to show you three ways how to do that right now. If you're on a Mac, it's super easy to get photos from your iPad onto your computer. If you're using Aperture, just start Aperture and go to the Import, and you're going to see that your iPad shows up under the Import window. All you have to do is click on the files you want to import, or check all or uncheck all and add them individually. Put your import settings in there and you're off to the races. If you don't have Aperture, you can do the same thing using iPhoto. Just start iPhoto and your iPad will show up under the devices on the left-hand side of iPhoto. So when you click on that, you're going to see all the previews of all your photos that are on your iPad. Okay, all you have to do is import all or import selected. It's that easy. And what about if you don't use Aperture and you don't like iPhoto? Well, guess what? You can do this in Lightroom as well. I just plugged my iPad into this computer, and this computer isn't even registered to be used with this iPad, but I plugged it in, and there are my photos showing up under my source. So there you go. It's super easy to get your photos off the iPad, and I haven't tested this on Windows machines, but definitely on the Mac, super easy.